And always oozing with confidence, the Usos look as ready as ever.
Yeah, it's hard to overstate how far Jimmy and Jay have come. They were in face paint over 10 years ago. Now, they represent the bloodline. With that backing behind them, there is nothing that can throw them off.
And you know their whole family is looking to them to carry the strong legacy further. We'll see how they fare tonight.
And remember, we're going tornado style here tonight, which means we won't see any tags in this one. Everybody's leaving.
And that was an efficient form of offense with that move.
Enough already.
Ooh. There's the old
stump puller leg snap. Very effective.
Snap suplex. Looking for an early pin. The challenger's shoulder up.
Nice. Schoolboy from behind. Cover.
And he breaks the count quickly. Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
Smash.
Right to the kidneys.
From behind. And some effective offense with that one. The champ getting put on the back foot here.
To go in this one.
And finds a counter.
There's a special word that I can't say that type of slap.
Hey, keep things T for team, Corey.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
Somebody's dropped by Jey Uso.
No neck breaker.
Coming back into the ring, back to the action.
Right to the spine.
With the win, these men
really rose to the unique challenge of a tornado tag match.